This might be serious. Let me have a look, okay? Easy. Just gonna see if I can help. I'll see if I can help. There. That should be better. Easy. Just gonna see if I can help. Let me have a look, okay? I've had a look at the survivors. Most are in fairly good condition, given the circumstances.
These were the lucky ones. You'll find the ones who were less fortunate in the basement. May God take mercy on their souls. They died from their injuries, or were found dead. We put them downstairs to keep the bodies cold, and also, well, there are wolves around, you see.
Yes, I've seen them. I think I can find most of what these survivors need, but there is a diabetic in the group. They're gonna need insulin, and soon. Do you know where I might find some?
That's bad news. No, I don't.
This survivor has type 1 diabetes. That means their body can't produce insulin. If they don't get it, they'll eventually go into shock and probably die.
Well, then we need to find some. And soon, before the blizzard becomes too powerful to even risk going outside. I need to remain with the survivors, minister to them. But you can go and look for the medicine they need.
I will. Any suggestions you have would be very useful.
Most of the surrounding houses will be empty. But you may find some of the minor supplies you need to treat the survivors. The diabetic came in from the plane crash a day, maybe 2 days ago. So your best chance to find their insulin will probably be to find their luggage at the crash site.
How will I know which luggage is theirs?
You'll have to search everything you find and hope for the best.
Okay. You keep an eye on everyone, and I'll be back as soon as I can.
Thank you for your help. One more thing.
Yes?
Many of these survivors are in bad shape. From the crash, it's true. But I've seen this sort of thing before. People need hope to survive. And if they can't have hope, they need some closure. People here, many of them weren't traveling alone. They're broken-hearted, worried sick about their loved ones, feeling guilty. Why did they survive when others didn't? You can help them find some closure. But chances are searching the crash site won't be a pleasant experience.
I've seen death before.
Yes, you're a doctor, so you understand the fragility of human life. The fragility of the human spirit is more my domain. For the ones who've lost loved ones, if you can bring them some closure, that will help to start their healing process.
Yes, it's well known that the mind and body are inextricably linked.
If you encounter any artifacts, any information that would help to identify those who did not survive the crash. That information might be a salve to these poor broken souls. Then perhaps they'll have a chance to face tomorrow.
I'll do what I can to find IDs, documents, anything that can help identify the people who didn't make it.
In turn, take this, my child.
I'm not religious. Please, keep it.
It's not for you. Please, humor me.
I don't understand.
At least until I can minister to those souls myself. Having you carry this rosary while you investigate the crash site, it would bring an old priest some comfort. It will be the closest thing to my being able to pray for them.
I mean, no disrespect, Father, but do you really believe this will help?
Perhaps in the end, faith is all we have.
So far, yeah. But there are people in town who won't be if I don't get going.
You heading up to the plane crash?
How'd you know that?
You risked your life to come here to help some sick people. You came to help me when I was stuck in the barn. You're a doctor. You're not gonna leave a bunch of crash survivors to die in the cold.
I would like to help the crash victims, yes.
Wouldn't get your hopes up. A few days in this weather and with the wolves prowling? Doubt you'll find anyone alive out there.
Let's hope you're wrong.
Yeah, well, I left you a little present.
Look, I'm not sure.
Relax. You have to trust someone, right?
Would you trust someone with a dead body in their basement?
Fair point. But if you want to live, check out the trunk of that blue sedan over by the swing set.
Well, okay. Thanks, I guess.
Watch out for those wolves.
This will come in handy. Perfect. can use this. Is making my head feel thick. So cold to the sink. Useful. It'll be useful. To warm up somehow. Cold. No life. Dusk, so I can't be far behind. Okay. Best to be prepared for anything. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Well, this stuff will come in handy. I can't believe anyone survived this. Now to find that insulin. I'll take it. This will come in handy. Wonder if I can drop any of this gear. Nobody needs this anymore. Starting to feel numb. Oh, so cold. Oh, God. Oh, God, you're alive. I'm here to help.
Please! It hurts. Make it stop.
You've been in a crash. You're in shock. But I can help you. Just let me start a fire.
Too far gone.
You've lost a lot of blood, and you have frostbite. But it's okay. It's gonna be okay. I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Please. I want this to be over.
Sleep Research Center. Dr. Greenwood speaking.
Did you get it?
I told you not to call here.
I'm sorry, but I'm scared.
I am working on it.
It's getting worse. We have to do something.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You said you'd help. You said you had something that could help her.
I can't just... Look, it is in a secure area of the lab. I can't just walk out with it. There are security protocols and...
Astrid, it's getting worse. You have to do something. You understand that better than anyone.
Yes, I do.
Find a way and get up here as soon as you can.
I will. As soon as I can figure out how to... I'll find a way to get it to you.
Have you asked Will?
No. It's been years since we... I haven't asked him yet.
We don't have time for this, Astrid. You need to do this, and soon.
I will. I'll fix it. I promise I will get there.
I'm afraid it's happening again, Astrid. I'm afraid we'll lose her this time.
That's not gonna happen.
Hurry, Astrid.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know you're in pain, and you just want it to end, but I won't let you die out here. Found it! Perfect. This stuff will come in handy. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Thank you. Looks like a new day is dawning. Getting cold. This pack is getting kind of heavy. Nobody needs this anymore. freezing. Easy. Just gonna see if I can help. Get some rest now. You need it.
Up now. Easy.
Just...
End it.
I won't let you go.
Where am I?
We're not far now. We're making good time. Just have to put you down. Hello?
Me again.
What? How did you know I was here?
Party line's a funny thing. All the calls go to every phone in the area. All I have to do is wait for you to pick up.
What do you want, Molly? I'm kind of busy.
Yeah, I saw you found a survivor at the crash site.
You spying on me?
Just watching. Curious.
Okay, that's kind of creepy.
You want to tell me what happened to your man?
I don't really have time for this right now, Molly.
I'll go first. You asked about my husband when we were in the house. Not much to tell, really. He's dead. I'm alive.
Sorry if this sounds harsh, but you don't seem too broken up about it.
I'm not.
I assume he's the one in the basement. Did you kill him?
You tell me. Is failing to help someone the same as killing them?
I guess that depends on the circumstances and the intent.
Now you sound like a lawyer.
Did you kill him?
The wolves killed him. But my intent was for him to die.
Hold on! I won't let you go. Now. Well, this stuff will come in handy. It's okay.
lights in the sky.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit. We're making good time. Don't fall asleep. Stay with me.
Ah!
I've got you. Here you go. Why didn't that work? Come on, little fire. Let's see what's wrong here. I'll see if I can help. Feeling better now? Let's see what's wrong here. Only one way. What happened? That's terrible, Sam.
Stay with me.
The sky. Where did it go?
We're not far now. We can make it. We're making good time. I could need a horse. Don't close your eyes. Not yet. Just have to put you down. I'm gonna check you over. You'll feel better after you sleep. I'm sorry. I couldn't find them.
Keep looking, please.
I'm sorry. I found her. She was lost in the crash. I'm sorry. I couldn't find them.
Find them, please.
He's no longer with us. I'm sorry. I couldn't find who you were looking for. I hope they survived and they're safe somewhere.
Please, look for them.
I'm sorry. I found her. She didn't make it. He was lost in the crash. I'm sorry. I found her. She's no longer with us.